and you can help the La Crosse Area Family YMCA on its giving efforts. Both the Y locations in La Crosse and Onalaska now have a giving tree in their lobby. The tags on the trees have a wish list item for a YMCA program or initiative.
We really do rely on donations from our community to make sure that we can keep our programs running, buy new equipment for our specialty programs, run our Live Strong program, and all of that, all other things like that.
Donations are also being accepted online.